this video, we will show you how to configure and use your Jabra headset with Cisco IP Communicator. Call control with Cisco IP Communicator is supported with installation of Jabra PC Suite on your PC. See the Jabra Soft Phone Guide at jabra.com for more details. Open Cisco IP Communicator. Click the drop-down menu at the top right, then Audio Tuning Wizard. On the window that opens, click Next. In each of the drop-down menus, choose your Jabra headset, and then click Next. On the following screens, you will test your audio. Click Play to test listening audio through the Jabra headset and adjust volume as needed. Then click Next. On the next screen, click Test and speak into the Jabra headset microphone. Adjust volume as needed, then click Next. When complete, click Finish. On an incoming call, your headset will ring to notify you. To answer the call from IP Communicator, click the headset icon on the call window. To answer the call from the headset, press the headset answer button. Increase listening volume by using the headset volume control. Decrease listening volume by using the headset volume control. To mute the call from IP Communicator, click the microphone icon on the call window. To mute the microphone from the headset, use the headset mute control. To unmute the call from IP Communicator, click the microphone icon on the call window. To unmute the microphone from the headset, use the headset mute control. To end the call from IP Communicator, click the headset icon on the call window. To end the call from the headset, press the End button. For more information, please visit jabra.com/support. Thank you for watching.